First time I came up, I fucking went mad. Bought a bunch of shit that I thought I had to have. An irresponsible asshole. Listen to dad, nope, didn't think it was bad, so I did it. An arrogant derelict and didn't know, cause I was on the better clothes. Then it went to more dough, then it went to better hoes, then it went to bigger shows, waiting to achieve those still. Just kept telling myself that I will, but now I realize I had a problem back then. Waiting for lights, cameras, zeros action. Rhymes written on paper with zero passion. All I really need is numbers, couple zeros after them, like, damn. Fuck friends, that's it. Give me a chain and a car, bitch. I'm trying to get rich. And he 10 checks up, so they call me Jack Rip. And you think you know Jack, but you don't know Jack shit. Cause I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't trying to go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am now. I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't trying to go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am now.
Third grade was fucked up, but fourth grade I lucked up. Found out that all the fat black girls were dumb sluts. Fifth grade was even worse, found my teacher had a purse. Stole her birth control and then she had her second and her first. Sixth grade came around, I was a punk on playing grounds. Until I threw a brick at Rick that cracked his skull and laid him out. So by the seventh grade I thought that I was hard as shit. Ran up on the little bus, punched all the retarded kids. Granny got mad because my teacher went and called the bitch. She threw away my 64 and broke all of the cartridges. Fucking cunt, now I can't do shit but watch the cartridges and shoot at unsuspecting dogs to fix my sloppy marks and shit. And don't be expecting me to get all your dirty laundry did. I'll finish that the second that you tell me who my father is. Grandma, what you doing with that fucking hockey stick? Why you running towards me with that devil grin? Stop it, bitch.
Cause I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't trying to go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am now. I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't trying to go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am now.
So it's me against the world, eyes wide shut. Me, my nigga, Vince, and five white sluts.
With a Klondike bar that we all might munch at the Blondike bar with a slut named Chuck.
And she don't give a fuck, that's my demeanor. If I'm ever posted with Elaine, there's a Glock between us.
Or at his grandmother's house with my cock between her. Or her mouth filled with homemade carpet clean.
Or call me Roto Rude, I better call the doc. And the neighbors, they heard scream, they about to call the cops.
And now I have to stop, pull out the Johnny Rocket dashing down the block trying to figure where the fuck my socks went.
Dunk behind the dumpster thinking they'll never find me till I realize that's the same place I put the body.
Fuck that, snatch a old paraplegic's bus pass. I'll trim my mustache and blame it on my neighbor's drunk ass.
Then they took me into custody thinking I'm gon' snitch. Like I ain't fuck that hoe
and I ain't touched that bitch.
But I seen my nigga Slick, that nigga was on his way out. He got enough guns to engineer a breakout.
Cause I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't tryna go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am now. I'd rather it be stick up than stand down. I ain't tryna go from hands up to handouts. Funny how I went from stand up to stand out. Cause everything I was made me what I am.